We done got into you, girl. Walter Lee done finally sold you on investing.
No. Mama, something is happening between Walter and me. I don't know what it is, but he needs something. Something I can't give him anymore. He needs this chance, Lena.
But liquor, honey.
Well, like Walter say, I expect people gonna always be drinking themselves some liquor.
Whether they drinks it or not ain't none of my business, but whether I sells it to them is, and I don't want that on my ledger this late in life. Ruth Younger, what's the matter with you today? You look like you could fall over right there.
I'm tired.
Then you better stay home from work.
I can't stay home. She be calling up the agency. My girl didn't come in today. Send me somebody. My girl didn't come in. Oh, she just have a fit.
Well, let her have it. I just call up and say you got the flu.
Why the flu?
Because it sounds respectable to them. Some white people get to. They know about the flu. Otherwise, they think you've been cut up or something when you tell them you're sick.
I got to go in. We need the money.
Lord have mercy. Somebody without my children and all but starved to death. The way they talk about money here late. Child, we got a great big old check coming tomorrow.
Now, that's your money. It ain't got nothing to do with me. We all feel like that. Walter and Benny and me. Even Travis.
$10,000.
Sure is wonderful.
$10,000.
You know what you should do, Miss Lena? You should take yourself a trip somewhere to Europe or South America or someplace. I'm serious. Just pack up and leave. Forget about the family and have yourself a ball for once in your life.
You sound like I'm just about ready to die. Who'd go with me? What'd I look like wandering around Europe by myself?
Shoot, these here rich white women do it all the time. They don't think nothing of packing up their suitcases and piling on one of them big steamships and swoosh, they gone, child.
Some always told me I wasn't no rich white woman.